Hello, Tochinoki, or Esculus turbinata, or horse chestnut, Japanese horse chestnut. So it's hard to tell why people call this one a horse chestnut, because similarity with chestnut is extremely superficial. So you can say that like seeds are large and leaves are similar and also fruits are spiny, but if you see it botanically, everything is absolutely wrong. For example, seeds, okay, they may be similar, but absolutely inedible in case of horse chestnut, too rich of tannins. Then leaves of chestnut are simple and alternate, whereas leaves of horse chestnut are truly compound, piltate leaves, so with leaflets which are easy to detach one by one. Plus, in addition, fruits of horse chestnut are spiny, but in case of chestnut, they are not fruits. They are compound structures which consist of multiple fruits. So everything is actually not similar. So horse chestnut is a funny group. At some time it was separated as a different family. So family was Hippocastanaceae, and now we think that is a part of giant family Sapindaceae, and it's much better to understand as a part of it. For example, in Sapindaceae, these digitate leaves, palmate leaves, are common. There are some maples, for example, with similar leaves. And fruits of that sort also not very unfrequent in a group. Also, in case of Hippocastanaceae, flowers are zygomorphic. This is a bit different from most of Sapindaceae, but otherwise the structure of the flower itself is quite similar. So fruits, by the way, fruits are available, not yet ripened, but sometimes you can find them on the ground. Leaves, stems, everything from horse chestnut is actually different from actual chestnut. So Tochinoki, Japanese horse chestnut, distributed only in Japan, but genus itself, it's interestingly distributed. It grows in East Asia, it grows in South Europe, and grows in Eastern North America, so kind of three centers of diversity. And this is a Japanese representatives now in a ripening fruits. Today is July 19, and this is a mountain not far away from Hiragawara. It's between Kyoto and a Japanese sea coast. Thank you.